Good evening. Oh, come on. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's a bit more like it. We are Monster City, and we're going to play some heavy goddamn metal. Is that all right with you, ladies and gentlemen? Fucking A.
We will be asking again later.
So make sure you are in fine voice.
Oh, Right. Ladies and gentlemen, you're in the mood for something heavy. One person. Come on. Are you in the mood for something heavy, ladies and gentlemen?
Yeah!
There we go. That's more like it.
So do most people.
If you're here, it's mandatory.
Some of you might know this one. We got any Pantera fans in the audience? Yeah! All right, well, this one's for those motherfuckers. Comes off of the latest Monster City CD. The album is titled Live Monstrosity. It was recorded right on this very stage, and you can buy a copy for £5. £5 from one of these fine gentlemen after the show. This one for all of you fans of Naughty Dog's favourite marsupial. It's entitled Thrash Bandicoot. We'll be right back.
you're taking part, come on!
Shout out to a couple of people. The awesome Mr. Terry Nation putting the show on. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Terry, please. Yeah. Mr. Howie on the sound. Man making everything sound awesome tonight. And can I get a big fuck yes for Gent, Bad Apples, and Rats Packing Grenades, motherfuckers? Yeah! Here we go. Right, I got another one of those pesky questions for you, ladies and gentlemen. We got any fans of thrash metal in the audience tonight? Okay, a couple. Second question. We got any fans of old school thrash metal in the audience tonight? Well, all right. This one comes from Charlie Benanti's boys. Let's see if you know this one. I want to see you moshing New York style, motherfuckers, all right? It's time for your medication, Mr. Brown.
Yeah!
All right. Another one from Live Monstrosity. This is a song that Mr. Gareth Blaney knows as Widdly Widdly, but that the rest of you will know as Fires Are Burning.
Brackets Widdly Widdly.
Are you ready, Norwich? Oh, come on. Are you ready, Norwich? Well, if I could see,
your eyes. back. Quiet.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.